Urbanization is rising, and the big challenges and the big question is, are going robots to replace human? So what is the impact of robots on the labor market? My name is Fabiana Visentin, and I'm here as assistant professor in the area of economics of innovation. Students will learn about how policy can interact with innovation. My motivation is the need to respond to the challenges of the new technology and essentially to transform these challenges in opportunity for the students. Unu-merit has a tradition in the economics of innovation field. The idea is to leverage on the network that we have, especially with policymakers and with professors and practitioners working in the field, so to give the opportunity to the student to work with real problems and to get in touch with people that are working in the field. Our students are going to work with a broad range of non-profit organizations and are really involved as policy maker and policy consultant at several levels. We especially hope that once they are done with the program, they can see the world with a different length and perspective.